This tutorial will show you how to edit your product inventory. Go up to products, and if the number is shown in the quantity, you can just select and change your inventory there. Click save at the bottom. If it is, it says edit, click edit. And it'll show multiple options. Select the quantity box and change your quantity to the amount that you currently have. Make sure you click save. And back to cloth tape at the upper left-hand corner. Make sure you click save and close.